Hi guys, welcome back to Control.
Hey, ready? Let's get started.
So I'm here. I don't know where to go. The bottom? I'm not sure. Left? I don't know. Can't through. Oh? Where is it? No. Something down? Try. You're gonna die? Ouch. Oh. Do anything. Where is this place? I know here. I've been here. What's this? Hold on a second. Where am I going? Hold on, sorry. No? Why is a place like this? Come on.
Is under quarantine. I wouldn't go in there without talking to Underhill first.
Excuse me?
Even if you have?
Are you lost?
Still wouldn't go in.
Oh. What is this? What you doing?
Do you normally barge into people's private workspaces?
She clearly doesn't know who she's talking to.
Shouldn't you be in a safe room? Why? Because of those hiss things the Rangers keep going on about. Haven't you people sorted that out yet? The situation down here could spell doom for the Bureau.
You mean this mold?
Correct. Perhaps you could help me. I require samples of various mold strains, and the mold has made the environment far too dangerous for me to fetch them myself.
Really? Mold samples? I thought this could spell doom.
It could, and it will, whoever you are. The mold is spreading. We need to find the source before it spreads too far.
Any samples will do that?
No. Samples of 5 unique strains, when blended properly, will allow you to travel deeper into the pit where I've pinpointed the approximate location of the source of the mold.
Okay. So what do these samples look like?
Similar to the one on my table there. I've made a list of the samples I need. Here. You'll find them throughout the threshold.
You.
I'll take a look. My name's Jessie, by the way.
I'm sure it is.
No, I want main quest. Oh.
Thanks for the information.
My pleasure. The light in here could be better.
Oh. Where am I?
It smells so sweet down here.
I'm hungry.
how this mold tastes.
Oh, I saw something. Oh my god. Sorry. Another one. What is this?
Are those people?
God, how could I know? I killed that. Ah, freaking annoying. Now I can't even find the place. I am freaking hot today. Oh my god, I'm here again. Sorry guys, really don't know. And also I hate this map. Where should I go? No. Should be here, right? This is it, I guess. Yes, this. I don't know how to open it. Crazy. I don't know. So I can't even go that way. Then what? Is there other way? Kind of stairs? Off? No. I'm back here. Is there kind of secret? Why don't they just tell me this is the way you have to go? Something. Okay. I'll try again. I don't know, so where'd you go? Sorry, guys. Here again. I don't know. I just want to try.
Careful in there, ma'am.
What? I know there.
I still wouldn't go in.
Who knows? Might be this is the way. I don't know. Do I have to do something? About that. Oh god. The hell? Wow. Freaking ridiculous. Doing what? Ridiculous! That is bullshit. Oh, come on, this aim just freaking sucks. Okay, what else? How did I aim this? Down there. Why? Something. Washer? Restroom? Really? Whoa, I didn't know. Sorry. This is a washroom. What am I? Oh my god.
One of Underhill samples.
He asked a sample. I don't know how to go back to that place. I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, I'm back here. Hold on a second. Where is the another one?
Found one.
Found one? How many? A, B, E, I have to find out? In here? Oh my god. Probably here. There.
This looks like a good one.
A and B. Oh, hot today. Find out more. Why keep changing? Should I change my gun? Okay. Maybe I can't. That's the maximum. Uh-oh. Oh my god. So I think I have to find out. Scare me, man. What is it? Ask me something, but I can't do anything. This is the... Oh. something in here. Oh my god, freaking hot. I hate being hot. Oh.
This must be one of the samples.
Toilet?
Looks like a good one.
I got all.
That's all five samples. Great. I should get these back to Underhill. But I kind of wanted to eat them.
Oh.
The mold has that effect on some people. Likely due to the fact it's not actually mold, or even of this dimension. I suspect it is the result of two incompatible molecular structures, one dominant, coming into contact. I call it mold, or fungus, because it's closer in appearance and behavior than anything else we know. Except perhaps bacteria.
She reminds me of my old biology teacher.
Yeah.
Did you happen to meet any more members of my ranger detail?
I didn't see any rangers. Just walking mold people. Unless...
Yes. If you found mold people, you found my rangers. I refer to the creatures as hosts. They, like other unwary agents, succumbed to the appetite. But that's nothing for you to worry about. The pill I'm about to make with these samples will make the lower level perfectly safe to traverse. It has the added benefit of immunizing you against the pit's toxic spores.
Whoa,
I feel like I should ask to see your credentials.
There. That didn't take too long now, did it? Ingest this pill, then go and find the source of the mold. Only there can we begin to understand how to stop it.
Take a mystery pill because a rude lady in a hazmat suit tells you to. Great idea, Jesse.
Hmm. Hmm.
Ugh. Honestly, did you want me to wrap it in cheese?
Not the taste, the smell. It stinks in here now.
Good. That means the pill is working. The worse it smells, the safer you'll be. Now go. Find the source.
Thanks for the information.
My pleasure.
You.
Director. Guard duty down here. This place is fucking weird.
This is nothing. The clocks? No, that's weird.
Okay, so...
What's weird about a bunch of clocks?
Stay out of now. Come on. Not there. Really? Really? From other side, I'm going to the other side, so I'm going to go there. From here. Why don't you tell me? Yeah. Stay here. That's the only way I can go. If I break, that way. So I'd be there at central research. But I couldn't open the door. It was sealed. Oh my god, running crazy. Freaking hover. Holy ha. Oh, I hate it. Anyway. Is this side? Where is it?
Why did you come here?
I really wish. I don't know. What are you doing? Check my map. See? It's not here. God, I don't know. Sorry. Where should I go? That was the way I had to go, I don't know. Here? See? Just show me that. Where should I go? Oh, no. Yeah, this is the way. Oh my god, driving crazy for how long is this? See, like, Sam, here. What's your room here? And this one's locked. Oh my god, I hate this. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, freaking hell, I hate this one. Sorry guys, I really don't know. This is... all back. No, can't be this way. Where should I go? Oh my god, I'm crazy. I'm gonna get this one again. Oh god. Guys, I really don't know. Maybe I should give up this game. Huh? What? Sorry guys, I just found it. Oh my god. Sorry. Did I waste your time? Sorry. Oh.
Contact the janitor if you need to get through.
How many dead ends can this place have? Oh. We need to find Ati.
Oh, this is the way. I'm sorry, guys. Finally. I'm here. Oh, I remember here. That way? Yeah, we got this. I want to go this way. No. This way? Yeah, basically keep circle around. But this is the beginning. This is not right. This is... So Don? No. There's something not right. Where is this guy? Fast travel. Oh, sure. So where is it now? I don't remember. Oh god. There. Hold on a sec. Maintenance. Here. Maybe map. Gonna show me, or do I need an elevator or something like that? Oh, there. Okay, maybe here. Sorry, guys, really sorry. Okay. This is the way? Here, right? The whole way is blocked. Oh. So maybe bubble? Me? Where am I? Okay. Oh yes. What's going on? Where are you, man? I'm here. Oh my god. Been there, but nobody's there. Okay, here. Where are you, man? Come on, man. The Don't be shy. Okay, not here. Where are you? What was this? Ah, okay, sorry. Oh, here. But nobody.
Okay, he's there, he's one. Where is this guy? Oh, no, man. Oh, okay. Caves are around, round, round. Who's that? Almost dead. Find the key. So he's not there, then. What? Oh, God. I have to find out the man. This is totally happening. Which you were. I have to look at the treasure, I guess. Huh? Oh, yeah, something. I have to go back. Here's the old man. No? You? No? Not here. I see. Come in over here. Who's not here? Oh, God. What do you want me to do? Back old man. Yeah, here. Should be here. Oh, he's not here. Okay, I don't know if you did it. It's not here. Stay here. Oh, he's not here. And one thing I can do is restart the scene. Almost. How do you get to this part? Okay. I'm gonna restart this game. Sorry, guys. I don't know what to do. Okay. Be right back. Sorry. Okay, I'm back. So, a little bit of look around. So, here. Really? And I found this one.
Now this boy left, said the son of Annikki Tähti. My assistant will keep Berg in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday. Guess I'm about to find out.
That way? Okay, hold on. What? Can't believe. What should I do? Oh, here again. What? No. Can't believe. All gone. This way.
Oh, wait.
Do I have to fight? No, all gone. Good. awkward.
Really?
For sure.
Gotten in here too?
In huge private.
Let's stay clean, what she said. This is a
power.
Oh my god. I can't do anything. No one.
Pohjoisosa, merenkurkku ja perämeri suunnaltaan vaihtelevaa tuulta 3-6 metriä sekunnissa. Ja hyvä näkymä. Sää rannikkoasemilla tänään kello 11. Ota rankki 16 astetta. Yhdessä Utua. Näkyvyys yli 20. Talvoida on 15. Helsinki Katajaluoto 18.
Oh, it's gone. Key.
Yli 20.
Come on.
Bokashär 17.
Here, this. What was your door? What? Oh. Oh, this one? Okay. Oh my god, the crazy one. I've been here before, right? I have to go there. You do right. What is that? This is wrong way. You again? Hold on. Okay. No. There one. Sorry guys.
Another pouch for Arish.
Here? No. I don't know, I've been here. Up there? Job, Jesse. Yes. Then what? Oh. You too? Oh my god, my health. Do you see that? Didn't have a rocket launcher sharp like that. Oh god. Char. How many? Thank you. die.
Up ahead.
Uh-huh.
Do you see it?
No.
Hey, girl. For a fin. Holidays. Holy.
You're on vacation now? Whoa.
Artie?
Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player.
Oh,
to get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
Okay. Anyway. Done that mission. Holy. I wasted my time. Okay, I'll be right back. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.